go to the guidelines. You'll find a lot of useful information in the Twin Space guidelines. Your Twin Space overview and step-by-step support, as well as frequently asked questions. In the Twin Space overview, you find mostly what to do. While the step-by-step tells you how to do things in detail. You may also find answers using the frequently asked questions. In the help section, you will find help concerning the whole eTwinning portal.